So the first person to be boxing will be Vicente Villalpando! Contestant number two, we're gonna have Johnny Ramos! We're at 125, we have Johnny Robo!
Woo! Are you nervous?
Steve, you know what, man? I can tell you what, he's a hell of a fighter, but I'm gonna give it all he got. He's a good man, he's a good man. No, I've seen a lot of his fights, but I think I can handle him. I think I can play it at my type of pace, you know. I might come out here with a winning championship belt, but who knows? He's a good fighter, he's a good fighter.
Alright. Do you feel like you deserve to be in this position after not coming to the birthday party?
Absolutely not. I don't feel like I...
How do you feel about Vicente right now? Do you think he's a good fighter or not? Professional.
I haven't fought with him, so hopefully this is a learning experience, but this is what he gets for choosing hoes before bros.
And he called you a pussy, I don't even know.
And he called me that too, so.
Wait, how do you feel about that?
About what?
The fight.
I'm gonna win.
Okay. Right. And that's it for right now.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hey, hey, hey.